Huzzah! Not a lot going on over here. Ah, look who it is.
You managed to destroy all three keepers?
No.
Very impressive. Yes. Please, follow me.
Follow me.
Watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
So I gotta watch out for a dragon now. Ba poodle la doo. Dee doo doo dee doo. Doodly doo doo. She just had three books to read? That sucks. Boop boop ba da doo boop. Ba da doo doo doo. Ba da ba 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 boo. Doodly doo 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 doo. Welcome to the Boneyard! Is the Boneyard.
I hear something.
Oh boy. He's pissed. Sneak attack over 3 times damage. Oh, come back. Come here. Uh oh. Saw me.
Who's there?
No, it's no one but just a dragon. No, come back. Senor Dragon! Nice shot. About there. And there. Oh, you're just hitting him? Deal the whole step. Take care of the phone man, they said. Ba 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 ba. Boom. You guys will get it eventually. Uh oh. As long as he doesn't land towards me. Dragon? Too quick. You guys keep on keeping on. I'm gonna keep shooting the dragon. Oh, nice. Nailed it. Okay, he's on the ground now. He's probably pissed. Oh, yeah. Not got much left. Come on. Kill the dragon guy. Blah. Nice. Good strike. Dragon meat is back on the menu. Oh, that's weird. Do I not get a soul? That's lame. You left no spoils? No booty? Why are you running up to me? Get away from me. Oh wait, Ray, are you hungry or you are no longer hungry? I feel like there's stuff in here. Just not telling you about. No, the meat! That's what I said, yeah. Dragon meat, gone. I would really like this place if it wasn't for the constant lightning strikes. Dorito. Did you have a meal? Some din-dins, some dinners. Which reminds me, I actually need to eat my... Wait, what time is it there? Isn't it... what? 9, 10? 21, 22 hours. Where did your mother go? What? She just ran in a circle? Ooh, that's where you keep all the good stuff.
Forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon.
Okay. Well, you did, so. What? That. Take that. Also this. Maybe some of that.
Come on, she's leading us to this wall.
Yes. That. Don't need that. That.
Come on. She's leading us to this wall.
Shut up, Karen. I'm on a roll here. Vigorous. I like it. Oops, I didn't need that one.
Come on. She's leading us to the scroll.
What are you doing?
She's leading us to the scroll.
What is this? Get out of the way.
She's leading us to the scroll.
I heard you the first 1800 times. Please get out of the way. You bitch.
Come on. She's leading us to the scroll. Come on. She's leading us to the scroll.
Oh my god, she's just gonna say that this whole time.
Come on, she's leading us to the scroll.
I don't know, Ray. I don't know what's happening anymore. She's had a mental breakdown. I think something's seriously wrong.
Come on, she's leading us to the scroll.
Wait, is that not actually a chest? It was glowing earlier. No! I want to open the chest! Let me in the chest!
Give my astonishment. Volumes written on Durnu allege that he can't be slain by normal means. It appears they were mistaken. Unless...
Go on.
The soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner's scaly hide. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnu's physical form while he reconstitutes himself.
Okay.
Minutes. Hours? Years? I can't
Talk
even
like
begin
that.
To guess. I suggest we don't look around to find
well,
out.
You now, already began
let's get
guessing.
Into the Elder Scroll, and you can be on your way.
So... Sure, but can you tell your stupid daughter to quit messing with...
I don't think I could be
doing this. Ooh. Mine.
I can't believe you found
Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on your way. I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the Tyranny of the Sun to fruition. I appreciate your concern for me, but Serana is all that I care about. You must keep her safe at all costs. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get
This is Karen Senior.
And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value.
Long enough for her lips and face to age.
Do you have anything to ask before you depart?
Why do you keep saying stuff and then what? Karen, what are you doing?
Go home, the sooner we deal with my father.
What you doing there? Some suggestive motions?
I wish you could come with us.
Yeah, I think they actually are. As a blood-starved vampire, you are hated and feared. Okay. Ooh, Embrace of Shadows. What's that? Sounds magical. Powers. Bats. What? That's pretty awesome. Favorite. Can I just favorite all of these? This sounds amazing. Where the hell is bats? I wanna do the bats. Give me the bats. Let me do the bats. Bats, bats, bats. See, yeah, this is what happens. What does that do? Do I travel faster? Eh. Also, how do I get out of here? Birds! That's the dumbest thing ever. You just... bats fly around me? Is that... Watch out. I can make bats fly around me, guys. Ooh! Lots of bats. Scary. Is there a way out of this place? The map says that way, but... I don't feel like that's the thing. Rays of shadows, here we go. Oh yeah. This dude is invisible. Right, try and follow me now, Karen. You can't even see me, can ya? Face. Whoop, whoop. Oh, that's the dragon. He's pissed.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quinarin.
Okay.
Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Lars and Enoch, between life and death. The hostility was necessary. I was bound to an oath.
Okay.
I believe in civility among seasoned warriors. And I find your ear worthy of my words. My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quinarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue.
Yeah, this is a verbatim Northern mythology.
Your words do me great honor. My desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quinarin. I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you.
Oh, of course, there it is. What kind of favor?
For countless years I've roamed the Soul Cairn. In unintended service to the Ideal Master. Before this, I roamed the skies above Tamriel. I desire to return there. I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with this dreaded place. If I
that is indeed, yeah. I tried to use it on Karen earlier, but I forgot I don't have the da part.
Until I was no more.
So she just fell slightly.
I will place my name with you and grant you the right to call my name from Tamriel.
Oh, nice.
Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graze Mazen, your ally, and teach you my thune. Trivial in your mind, perhaps. For me, it would mean a great deal. I don't require an answer, Quinarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
Oh, okay. How do I learn that? Oh, nice. Don't know if you know this, dude, but your body looks like it's falling apart.
Come on, let's go home.
Hello. Cool, thanks. See you later. Okay, thanks, bye. Great timing.